Bro, I was drifting. The friggin' roof just exited the chat. I got the GoPro and moved it, and it's on the front pillar.
Here he is. That's how we wake up the neighbourhood, mate.
Just getting all the vehicles down. Now I've got to wait for a ride to come and pick me up.
How did 787 get down? All good?
Oh, bro. It's like an hour just to get it onto the bloody truck. Yeah. Kind of wanted to do a bit of testing with the air ride setup with Partshot Max and see how that is on the KW coilover. So a bit of a mix and match that just makes that process way easier to get it onto trailers and containers.
Australia for this. Oh man, that's sick.
Just for this one.
Dude, that is sick. Look at that. It's Link's livery, because this is the year Link was born.
Yeah.
07, right?
Yeah.
Man, appreciate good it, stuff, man. We'll enjoy the day.
8 minutes away from going live for the open drift sessions on national and club circuits. Both circuits running.
Your V8, Holden, Ford, trucks, Hot Wheels, radio control cars, it's like come together and enjoy automotive car culture. Now we've got crews, but I've got lots of broken cars. Yeah, we're gonna walk and we're gonna sign, alright? Just trying to get in the crews. I'll be back. Going down the grid up for top 16. Fuck it, look at the track. We'll be right back.
front of it for him, you know?
Yeah, I don't get the best, we get the best performance.
I was drifting, the friggin' roof just exited the chat on no, Red Bull.
With, oh, I got the GoPro as well.
Over the fence, bro, I got the GoPro and I moved it and it's on the front pillar.
My man, my man.
SummerBASH 2023, baby. Like, I got to see some of the coolest cars I've ever seen, some of the best driving I've ever seen, some pretty solid skids. I got to see Mad Mike's Mad Lab and be around the cars that I looked up to for years and years and years, and to see the Bad Bull again after not seeing it for almost 10 years was awesome. So I feel blessed, man. It feels amazing to be here.
Oh, we're stoked to have you, brother.
Yeah, shout out to the weather, too. The weather's been great to us. Yeah, we out here, baby. Trophy time.
We have our simulator giveaway, and it's here at the end. Is Olivia here in the building? There you go.
Clearly, this is the heart of New Zealand motorsports. You guys come out hard.
Top three of my list, like my professional speed. I love this and that. I love the drive line.
The stunts on them.
Hey, team winner, baby. P1. We'll be right back.
times champion.
Four times champion. Old guy. I'm older than both you guys, so shut up. The winner is Finger Dave.
Old guy.
Yeah.
Some fans. There we go. There you go. That's why I now. Thank you guys and gals. Mad Mike SummerBASH 2023. That's a wrap. We'll see you next year. We'll see you online. We'll see you another time. Arigato Thomas.
Yes. OG old school. Ooh. Performance car, right? It's a performance car. They're like, we've got so many features of you from all the years. So let's just, we could make a whole mag. Oh, you got the sticker too, my Randall. But we've got, it's like a whole performance car mag. Oh, look at this. Old school. Look at me there. Again, hacking the mean jumps. That's pretty cool. BMX. I can't even see where I'm going, mate. My bloody face mask is the size of my face. But yeah, a lot of my intro to drifting. This is a really cool mag. Like I love it. I don't think I've actually ever sat down to read this.
You can tell because you're like stoked with every picture right now. Wow.
Look at that. That's right when we brought drift shifters. It was like first like motorsport event to Auckland City.
Bro, thank you, brother. Thank you very much, man.
Enjoy you guys.
Top
enjoy
day,
the day.
Bro. Yeah, man.
Yes, sir. Day, brother. Cool. Thanks, man. And you got the go karts too, man. I saw.
Yes.
Thank
you,
man. Oh god, the roof just exited the chat.
Oh, we saw it. Yeah. It just I was went like, right
and the roof. Yeah, the whole roof just goes.
What's the roof?
Yeah. Yeah. I was like, oh, this is MX5 life. Driving in the convertible. This is my mum. This is my mum. Yeah.
Jumped in on that.
Hello. Hello. How you going? I'm seeing you next weekend, brother.
Good, brother. Good.
Just get it done.
Let's get it done.
I gotta unlock the cafe so I can start getting cars up.
Stoked, G?
Yeah! Fuck, what a success.
Bro, good work, G.
Bro, fuck, so much work. Tony, mate, she is just incredible. That's that one, man. She is something else, man.
Diggs again.